the melting occurred at the 13th hour, the direct result of a bucket of water thrown by a female child. Yes, the Wicked Witch of the West is dead!
Take it away!
So you see, it couldn't have been.